How do you feel now that you have completed the advanced microblading training?
I feel confident that I learned pretty much what I need to know to pursue this as a add-on to my career or what I would do.
Okay, very good. What are your plans for the future?
I'm already currently in the business, and I have a clientele that I do a lot of shaping, and now I can offer this to them as either enhancement and more options into the shading part of it, and just grow, because it's such a big, popular, and beautiful thing to do.
Awesome. How was your instructor?
She was great. I think she was firm and very direct when she needed to be, and I feel that she was soft when it came more to like one-on-one and helping you, guiding you into perfecting, because she's very detailed and it shows in her work, and hopefully we pick up from that.
What did you like the most about the class?
I liked the interaction the teacher had with the student and the students with each other, and the difference on how what the method of Irina's is compared to others that are out there.
What else was beneficial for you from the class?
Everything. Actually, towards the end, when the last day that you learn, I never thought of maybe in breaking it down and doing different services, thinking that you can just do somebody just shading or use it as a corrective for the removal. So there's more than just microblading that you can play. There's some room to play and do
Absolutely.
Other things and make more money in your investment.
Okay. Would you recommend the class and why?
I would definitely recommend the class. Somebody that either wants to change career paths or strengthen this industry, because there's a lot of people that do this as a profession that don't really know the accuracy, I guess. So they can probably pick up more and learn more from it.
Thank you so much.